Okay, so tell me this isn't the scariest looking ice cream truck, ghetto ice cream truck, you've ever seen.
I think he's selling more than ice cream out of there. That's some ghetto shit.
It's like the Cheech and Chong movie, Nice Dreams. Remember that? Who knows what that guy's pimping.